Introduction. Plane figures and solid shapes. You have already learnt about the two-dimension shapes in the previous chapter. In our day-to-day life, we see several objects like books, cubes, ice cream cones, etc. around us, which have different shapes. One thing in common about most of these objects is that they have all the same length, breadth, and height or depth. That is, they all occupy space and have three dimensions. Hence, they are called three-dimensional shapes.